sorry about the whole Eddie thing. I was...
This is Mr. Batali, 31-year-old male. Mr. Batali? Mr. Batali? Are you with us, Mr. Batali?
What's going on?
Sir, you were brought in here unconscious a couple minutes ago. You've got some serious lacerations on your testicles. You've got a nasty lump on your head.
Oh, God, I'm in stirrups.
Can you tell us what happened?
Damn it, Roy.
Boyfriend trouble? Listen, if you want to press charges, this place is crawling with cops.
No. No, I'm not pressing charges against Roy.
Is Roy a friend or a roommate or...
Roy is my cat.
Oh, yeah, the cat did that.
Really?
Yes. Okay, yes. I was cleaning my bathtub nude, okay? So I was nude and I was leaning over the tub and Roy dove for my scrotum and I fell into the tub and knocked myself out there. Happy?
I married my cat when I was 6. Made him all tuxedo and everything. Our cat's great.
Zoe, where is your stethoscope?
I know. Shut up. Go get it.
I guess it could happen.
Sure, I can see it. You know, the guy's naked, he's bent over the tub, he's cleaning, there's a certain amount of movement, you know, some swinging action. What cat could resist that?
Exactly, it's like a little pink mouse swinging from a vine.
I don't know that I would have gone there, but you know, if it works for you. How you doing?